Hello, and welcome to History Pod. On the 17th of February 1864, the vessel H.L. Hunley became the first submarine to sink an enemy ship when it attacked the Union Navy warship USS Housatonic. The 40-foot, 12-metre-long submarine was named after its main financier, Horace Lawson Hunley, and was manufactured for the Confederacy in the American Civil War. Powered by a hand-cranked propeller, the vessel carried a crew of 8. Early tests of the submersible had resulted in the deaths of 13 crewmen. Nevertheless, testing continued and led to the installation of a spar torpedo that would be rammed into the enemy ship's hull and detonated as the submarine reversed away. Meanwhile, the Union Navy had begun a blockade around Confederate ports to prevent them from trading. In response, the Confederate forces mounted numerous attempts to break the blockade using torpedo boats, but these were generally ineffective. Consequently, H.L. Hunley was launched against the Union sloop-of-war ship Housatonic that guarded the entrance to Charleston Harbor on the evening of the 17th of February 1864. The exact details of the Hunley's approach are unclear, but the historical consensus is that it was spotted too late by the Housatonic's crew. Despite the blockade vessel being equipped with 12 large guns, these were not able to be used against the submarine as they couldn't be tilted low enough to hit the dark shape approaching the ship through the water. Having jammed the spar torpedo into the starboard side of the Housatonic's hull, the Hunley retreated. Following the explosion, the Union ship sank in just a few minutes, with the loss of 2 officers and 3 men from its crew of 150. The Hunley also sank that night, with the loss of all 8 crew members, with recent research suggesting that its proximity to the blast caused their deaths.